Welcome all. Myself Dhanlakshmi. I am the Immigration Coordinator of CanApprove. In this video, we are going to discuss about the new mandate letter which reiterates Canada's commitment to meeting the immigration goals. The mandate letter sent by Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau to Marco Manzano, the immigration minister of the country, has revealed the new priority set by Canada for immigration, as well as reiterated Canada's commitment for meeting the immigration goals for the upcoming years. The mandate letter states that Canada will continue to welcome new immigrants with the aim to support economic growth and the post-COVID recovery of the country. The country will take effort to provide permanent residence to those who have offered healthcare services in long-term care home and medical facilities during the pandemic. The immigration department must also continue to provide settlement support to new immigrants cooperative with other departments, instructs the mandate letter. Do you wish to migrate to Canada? Connect with CanApprove's Experts Canada Immigration Consultant for the professional guidance and assistance. For more immigration and overseas education updates, subscribe to this channel. Share this video to your friends, relatives and associates who are aspiring to migrate to foreign countries.